two marijuana stocks to watch that are under the radar. These pot stocks to watch could have hidden potential. Under the radar pot stocks are hard to come by. Because of the increasing popularity of marijuana stocks, many hidden bargains have been found by fervent investors. In the current day, investors tend to focus on some more well-known marijuana stocks like Scotts Miracle-Gro Inc. and Charlotte's Web Holdings Inc. These marijuana stocks may have a lot of potential, but there is an equal amount of upward momentum in some lesser-known marijuana stocks. These cannabis stocks have been waiting for investors to capitalize on them, but they have relatively stayed unknown. Despite this status, now may be the time to discover some hidden value. A consulting pot stock to watch. Medicine Man Technologies Inc. is one of the leading marijuana consulting firms. As a smaller pot stock to watch, Medicine Man's stock has only recently been garnering attention. While some investors want a more pure play pot stock to watch, others are more interested in finding a marijuana stock with a broader market. Medicine Man's stock is one of the leading pot stocks that has a lot of coverage due to its business model. In 2019 alone, Medicine Man's stock shot up by more than double in value. This helped to bring a great deal of attention to what has otherwise been a relatively unknown marijuana stock. In addition, because of its business model, Medicine Man's stock has little to no competition in the cannabis industry. This means that it is able to succeed much easier and potentially on a long-term basis. An operational marijuana stock with a solid footing in the cannabis industry. MaryMed Inc. is another one of the leading unknown marijuana stocks to watch. Similar to Innovative Industrial Properties Inc., MaryMed stock operates in the ancillary area of the cannabis industry. MaryMed stock states that it works in what is known as a seed to sale. In terms of day-to-day operation, MaryMed provides help with all aspects of budding or already grown cannabis businesses. Again, MaryMed stock can be classified as a very broad-based marijuana stock to watch. As of August, MaryMed stock has stated that it managed more than 300,000 square feet of facilities throughout the cannabis industry. This is quite a lot, and the company only has plans to continue growing. Similar to Medicine Man stock, MaryMed is also quite a volatile pot stock to watch due to its size. Many investors believe that the company could see a lot of upward momentum throughout the 2020 year, but that remains to be seen. For now, investors continue to view the company as having a great deal of future potential.